Hi guys, my name is Matthias and welcome to the second part, the tutorial part of this video. So in this part I will show you how to play step by step the two different parts. So we will have two chord progressions and we only need three chords, but we play these chords in different positions. I hope you will like it, let's zoom in. Okay, the first chord what we need is F sharp minor. The second chord is E major chord, is also a bar chord. You can play like this, with this fingering. But for me it's easier like this. And the last chord, the third one, is D major. It's also a bar chord. So the first strumming pattern what we have, it's a finger style pattern. So let me play again. 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 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 3 and 4 and. Let me show you the first bar. So the first note what I will pluck is the F sharp note on the A string. And after, with my index, middle and ring finger, I will pluck the D, the G and the B string all together. So 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. First bar, first part. Second part of the first bar. So on the 3, we will play the E bass with the thumb on the A string, and the index gonna be on the D string, middle finger on the G string, and the ring finger on the B string. We'll play all together. So 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Once again. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. So end of the first bar, we have to pluck the D major chord all together. It sounds like this. 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. And in the next bar, we have to let it ring, the D major chord. And let's jump into the third bar. We have to do the same thing. Actually, it will be the opposite way how we did it at first time. So D major chord, 1 and 2 and 3 and E major chord, 4 and. F sharp minor gonna be on the 4 and. From the third bar, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. F sharp minor chord has to ring on the fourth bar. So let me play the first part all together. 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. One more time, slower. 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 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 3 and 4 and. Here's the next part. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Down, 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 up, 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 down, up, up, down, up, down, down. me show you slower one more time. 3, 4, one, down, down, up, 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 down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, 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 down, up, up, down, up. So this is the strumming pattern for the new part. So this is the whole song. If you have any questions, just leave a comment below. Give me a thumbs up and share this video if you liked it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.